Hey, I'm pretty sure most of you already know about the Pavlov's dog study, but still, here we go. Ivan Petrovich Pavlov was a Russian physiologist. It's important to note Pavlov is a physiologist and not a psychologist. But yeah, his work has been groundbreaking in psychology. Pavlov discovered the major type of learning called classical conditioning. His discovery wasn't intentional. He was conducting experiments on dogs' digestion in the early 1900s. His initial hypothesis was salivation is a reflective process, but Pavlov observed the dog salivating whenever an assistant entered the room. Based on this observation, Pavlov suggested that the salivation was a learned response. The dogs were responding to the sight of the research assistant's white lab coats, which the animals had come to associate with presentation of food. This is when Pavlov created the dog study we all have come to know as the classical conditioning experiment. We have food, which is an unconditioned stimulus, and salivation, which is an unconditioned response. Then we take neutral stimulus, such as a metronome, and combine it with an unconditioned stimulus. In our case, it's the food. After using metronome and the food together for a while, the metronome would become the conditioned stimulus. Even in the absence of the food, the dogs would salivate just when they hear the metronome. This is what we call conditioned response. I hope this has been informative. See you next time. Bye.